Welcome to Azure Tips and Tricks. In this episode, we'll customize a dashboard in the Azure portal. If you open the Azure portal, you might see something like this. This is Azure Portal Home. And you can also go to the menu here and choose Dashboard. This is an easy way to create and customize a workspace. I can do that by clicking on Edit. This puts the dashboard in customization mode and opens the tile gallery. In here, you'll find a lot of tiles that you can use, including a world clock, and also a markdown tile, in which you can put and display a markdown script. There are lots of others, including a video tile. That might be useful if you share your dashboard and want to include an onboarding video. Alright, let's pick the resource groups tile and add it. There it is. These are all my resource groups. I can change the tile by dragging the edge, like this. Or by opening the tile menu, like this. Here I can resize the tile, and also copy or remove it, and customize it more. Here I can change the title of the tile, so that it is more descriptive. Okay, let's save the dashboard customizations. Cool! I can now use the tile to access resources, like this resource group. And from the overview blade here, I can pin this resource group to my dashboard. You can do this for almost any resource in Azure. Just pick the right dashboard, and that's it. Pin it. And here it is. Cool. Let's drill down even deeper. Into this service here. And see, I can pin this one too. That is nice. Let's pin it. Okay, here we go. And it is down here. All right. Let me edit the dashboard again. And now I can drag this tile to somewhere else. And customize it even more if I want to. And maybe I'll also add another tile here. Okay, that looks good. Let's save it. Dashboards are great. I can also share this dashboard with other people. When I do that, it will be stored as an Azure resource, which I can share with role-based access control. Cool! Dashboards in the Azure portal are a great place to create a workspace for your day-to-day Azure work. Go and check it out.